Hello. I'm Harold Belfort. I work for a car company. But I don't have a car. I like the public transport. I take the metro. And the bus. Public transport isn't so good, but it's convenient. We live in a nice flat in a suburb of London. I'm divorced. And I have a daughter. Her name's Cecilia. I don't have a son. During our free time, we study languages. I study French. Because Cecilia's family is from France. They don't live here. They live in Paris.
Hello everyone. I'm Cecilia. I study economics at King's College in London. I usually go to college by bus. But if I'm late, I take an Uber. We hope you enjoyed this conversation. Have a great day.